Children, in this lesson, we will learn about the scales on maps. For Tufan Tortoise's birthday, Babble Duck Uncle sent some sweets with Golu Panda. Uncle gave Golu a map from his house to Tufan Tortoise's house, which was marked with a dotted line. Can you tell through which places will Golu pass on the way? If you want, you can find the answer to this question by pausing the video. Great kids! Your answer is absolutely correct. Golu went on his way. After a while, he got lost. That's when he saw Meenu on the way. He asked Meenu for directions. As soon as Meenu saw the map, she told Golu that he would have to go about 4 kilometers more. Golu was shocked to hear this. He told Meenu that he had walked 1 centimeter on road number 1 as per the map given by Uncle. But he could not see Appu's confectionery far and wide. Meenu then draws Golu's attention to the scale written on the map. On the scale, it was written 1 centimeter equals 2 kilometer. What is this? Is this a scale? What is a scale? Children, have you seen a map? Do you know about the scale on the map? Meenu is explaining to Golu that because in reality paths are really long, we cannot show their length on a small paper. Therefore, we use scale. As written on this map, 1 centimeter equals 2 kilometer. What could it mean? This means that 1 centimeter of map is equal to 2 kilometers on the earth. Do you know how we can use this scale? The distance of road number 1 on the map given by Uncle is 2 centimeters. How many kilometers on earth is 1 centimeter according to scale written on the map? 2 kilometers. What is the distance of road number 1 in this way? 2 times 2 equals 4 kilometer. Golu is happy and at the same time sad about the scale because he would have to walk far enough to reach Appu's confectionery shop. Walking on road number 1, Golu finally reached Appu's confectionery. He bought sweets from there for Tufan. Can you tell which road Golu will have to walk next? Look at the map and tell. Alright, Golu now has to go to road number 2. Now can you tell the distance of road number 2 using the scale on the map? You can find the answer by pausing the video. Kids, your answer is absolutely correct. The distance of road number 2 is 8 kilometer. Here the distances of all the roads coming in the way of Golu are shown in centimeter. Now, can you identify the longest road on the way? Now use the scale to tell the distance in kilometer of the longest road. You can pause the video and find the answer. Yes, your answer is absolutely correct. Road number 6 is the longest road and its distance is 10 kilometer. Will Golu get lost ever again? What will happen with Golu? We will see in next video. Children, in this lesson, we learned about the scale on the maps.